fine old German violin, Heinrich Moritz Schuster, Mark Neukirchen, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rests, an elder ebony tailpiece, new bridge, and new strings.